Some college hopefuls in the state won't have to take the SATs. The CSU system dropped the requirement yesterday. Both the SATs and ACTs are no longer part of the admissions process, and that applies to all 23 campuses, including SDSU and Cal State San Marcos. The university's chancellor supports the move, saying it helps level the playing field. The UC system also dropped the requirement last year.